let's begin. We're going to go for a little walk. You can bring your hot chocolate with you. And I want to show you and tell you a little bit about the maple trees, what type of trees we actually get the sap from to make maple syrup, and how the whole process goes. So, scenario happening that you have minus at night and plus during the day, the sap will start running. And what we've done here, we've drilled a hole into the tree and then put the little spiral in and hang the bucket on it, and you can see it dripping.
Oh yeah, I see it.
See it dripping, and if you want to come have a look inside the bucket, see, there's the sap dripping right into it.
Is it water?
It looks like water.
Drip, 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 and it would overflow. Like you would have to come twice in the day to empty it. It will run very, very hard. That's right. That's
a propane tank right here, and a little valve to regulate how big you want the flame. And you already can see steam coming from it. So by the time we're done here, there will be a breeze coming off.
Hit me in the eye.
Patience, young Padawan, patience. What?
You just a funniest little face, don't you?
She's like, what are you talking about, ladies?